Well done, lads. You did well with the Summers case. But we have a problem. The examiner received a new letter today.
Do you mind if I take a look, Ray?
Go right ahead. They've both been rinsed in gasoline like the previous letters, so I can't lift a print.
No one else but the killer knew about this message. Another snippet from the Shelley poem. To suffer woes which hope thinks infinite, to forgive wrongs darker than death or night. If the note is from the Dahlia maniac, he definitely also killed Teresa Terrellson.
Mal and I agree.
But where does that leave us? If this is the Dahlia killer, and he is responsible for the Terrellson murder, not to mention the Mueller
case. Hang on a moment, Skipper.
Let me finish, Rusty. We have five birds in hand and none in the bush. The department will not survive a scandal if we have to let them all go without catching a fiend first. Your careers will be over for a start, gentlemen.
Looking in wonder.
Ah, fuck it. I knew this run was too good to be true.
I hid myself within a fountain in the public square.
You like that stuff? What is it supposed to mean?
It's supposed to... Forget what it's supposed to... What does he want?
Where are you going with this, Cole?
He's obviously taunting us. He believes he's far more intelligent than we are.
Okay. It's some kind of story, right? A guy that God hates, chains him up.
It's an allegory, Rusty.
A what? A story with two meanings. A symbolic meaning. But that's what he wants us to think.
Could he be using it literally? Within a fountain in a public square? Would it be that easy?
Did somebody tell me what the fuck is going on?
The fountain in Pershing Square. Come on, we have a clue. Captain, thanks, Ray.
Be careful, Phelps. This is his game you're playing now.
I used to be indecisive. Now I'm not so sure.
He's only a writer. He can't really help me.
Goddamn captain, special pizza.
All those cases, Rusty. What have I been telling you all along?
You gotta get this guy.
I know. Enough women have died.
Yeah, and it's our asses on the line too, Phelps. You heard what the captain said. The department is not going to take responsibility for all those bad convictions.
Success is a double-edged sword.
Let's just get this sick pervert and have it done with.
Rather you than me, Phelps. You know the local hobos use that as a latrine.
There is a cave, all overgrown with trailing odorous plants which curtain out the day. Where next? Elizabeth Short, Betty Short, Black Dahlia.
Elizabeth Short's social security card.
Jesus Christ.
That's not all. There's another stanza from Shelley.
Can you work it out? You got a city map? See if you can work out where he's taking us. I don't like this freak leading us around by the nose.
His game, Rusty. He may want someone to catch him, but he's extremely dangerous. I doubt if he will give up easily.
Suits me down to the fucking ground. We clip this fuck and we get citation. What a day to be a cop. Depends on pushing Parker to be able to shove him aside after this.
Penny Central, unit of possible 415 at Alvarez Street Plaza, unit A.
Can I help you, sir?
Detectives, LAPD. This is very important, sir. How do we get to the top of the chandelier?
You what?
Have a little faith, pal. We're in a real hurry.
Head up to the top floor. There's an access panel and a ladder in the maintenance room.
Rusty.
Better you than me. Be careful. Could be a trap.
Deirdre Muller's missing watch. From the temples high of man's ear and eye, roofed over sculptures and posy. Where have I seen that?
Hold it off that goddamn thing.
Find a rope, Rusty!
It's time. See if you can swing that thing from side to side. Get it over the edge, then jump for it.
Swing!
That was too close.
Yeah, well, the higher you climb, the further you fall.
Let's get out of here.
Another Dahlia clue?
No. A yellow gold wristwatch.
From Older Dane.
Yes. And a scrap of the poem.
Another location.
If I can work it out.
Listening to an American Century Broadcasting Station, KTI, Los Angeles. A cigarette made better. Bullseye smokes better than other leading brands. Satisfying.
He keeps mementos from all his victims.
This guy needs to be taken out of circulation.
He takes pleasure at stringing us along, demonstrating how much smarter he is.
You can enjoy it while it lasts. Gotcha now, genius. Come on. Pulling rank here, Cole. I'm not hauling myself up there. Go get him, Tiger.
Slow me down anyway, old timer. Sometimes a step backwards is a step in the right direction. Our Lady of Guadalupe, ripped from Antonia's necklace. around which death laughed, sepulchred emblems of dead destruction, ruin within ruin. So this is a treasure hunt.
What is it this time?
The religious medal from the Maldonado case.
The Dahlia, Moeller, Maldonado. This gets out.
We still have to find the guy, Rusty.
Another poem. Well, you must have some idea, right? Come on, Phelps. We're on a roll here. Don't let me down.
I think he's a bit of a gangster, but...
KTI Radio reminds you an ounce of prevention saves many an emergency. Check to make sure your home has a first aid kit for safety. Cola King is the king in refreshment, ice cold. Ask for it at your neighborhood fountain, or pick up some at your local grocers in the east.
We're gonna catch hell for this. Banging up innocent men.
The newspapers will crucify the guy. They won't have time to wonder about our mistakes. We'll be okay, Rusty. As long as we catch the guy.
I hope you're right, Cole. Be famous.
On this road. Attaboy, up there you go right now. I need you to take a left at the next corner. These are my best shoes, Phelps. I'll leave you to it.
Very funny.
Whoa!
We're gonna move on Kogel towards the city. You wanna end up like the other fossils? Anyway, snake around, Phil. Can you see it through the car?
Easy.
How you doing out there?
I'd be doing better if you were the one trying to get across this thing. Steady. Forefront of my thinking.
One of Teresa Terrelson's shoes. Sphere, which is as many thousand spheres. Okay, where to now?
What is it?
An open-toed white shoe and another stanza from Apollo.
Oh, I really thought that hobo bun did the perils.
Confessions from the insane aren't the most credible evidence, Rusty.
Is this thing over?
It's all part of his power over us, making us run round all over the city for the crumbs he's leaving.
So if we keep this up, we can find the guy?